If you plan to purchase fireworks and you are a first responder, you'll get a discount. The Trauma Intervention Program of Southern Nevada is giving discounts on fireworks to all police and fire department employees with a valid ID or badge. Their fireworks stand opens at noon at Cheyenne and Fort Apache. And of course, TIP is the volunteer agency that goes out to help people who've been in a trauma, comforts them, and offers support to them in times of crisis. So they work closely with those first responders.
They do, and they keep very busy, unfortunately.
Yes. Yeah.